Now, anybody who's ever played football should know that 42 is divisible by 7. 7, it's 6 converted touchdowns. So 42 divided by 7 is equal to 6, and 14 divided by 7 is 2. And turns out that this is also, we're able to reduce this as well. So this is equal to 3 over 1, which again is the same thing as 3, 2, 1. So that means 14, you could have used 14 as your greatest common factor because 14 divides into 42 three times.